9 new cases recorded in Queensland overnight. 3 of them are people on cargo ships off the coast of Queensland. They're of no further concern to the state government, but of concern today, Charlotte, 6 new cases associated with this cluster that's formed at Brisbane's youth detention centre. Now, 4 of these are workers at the facility. 2 of them are family members. Now, these people, they live in the areas of Bundamba, Marsden, Carindale, North Ipswich and Forest Lake. Our chief health officer says we are likely to see more cases stemming from this cluster reported over the weekend as health authorities work to test all of the 127 inmates and 520 staff members. In the meantime, some very important precautions, including the lowering of gathering numbers in some of these areas.
Effective immediately, gatherings in your home will be reduced to 10 people. Gatherings outside, for example in parks, will be limited to 10 people. And that includes people living in the areas of Brisbane, Ipswich, Logan, Scenic Rim, Lockyer Valley, Morton Bay and Redlands. To everyone else outside Queensland, we will be limiting those home gatherings to 30 people and to 30 people in outside areas.
Charlotte, in all of our aged care facilities and also disability support services in those areas, we're going to see those banned to visitors. We're also going to see COVID-safe measures ramped up at hospitals in those areas. Staff will be given PPE and they'll be asked to wear them when they attend to all patients, particularly at Ipswich Hospital, which is where one of those new positive cases attended potentially while infected. So the advice is for anyone with any kind of symptoms associated with COVID-19 in any of these areas to come forward immediately and get tested. A number of new testing clinics have been set up and they're on the state government website.